Sylvie, you think this kid can kill Urizen?
One can only hope. But for now, we have a more pressing engagement. We have a minor errand before we reach Urizen.
Oh, genius says be careful.
Yeah, no shit, Shirley, ain't it, Ivy? I mean, you are fragile at the moment. Wouldn't take much to wipe you out in a sticky situation. I'm just saying that running away is okay. It's always okay to run away if you're not up for it.
He who desires but act not breeds pestilence. So it is written.
Okay, Shakespeare. Just remember this. You and I like to exist, so get rid of those demons quick, because killing them ain't my stick. I got your back, because dying is whack.
Not allow him to gain any more power. I need you.
Yeah. horizons must be destroyed.
Thank you.
phone. I wonder if I can reach that moment.
Guy V. He can't even leave the Clyphod anyway. Just a Clyphod parasite. Uh-oh. I think he heard me. He's angry!
Not in this lifetime. As the heir to a bird, or the sea to a fish, so is contempt to the contemptible. If the fool would persist in his folly, he would become wise.
Meanie, don't try to say too much shit!
Captain Rescue! The cut worm begins the plow. What do you say?
That's not good at all. That's not good. Whoa, hey, wait, where are you going? Are you running away? That's not a good sign.
I'm afraid then, that's a little bit more than I can take on right now.
Oh, get out of here!